In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear brethren in Jesus Christ, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God be with us this day. Today we are in the first Thursday after Ash Wednesday of Lent. We just entered into the season of Lent. And today, let's reflect upon Psalm chapter 1, verses 1 to 2. Happy are those who do not follow the advice of the wicked, or take the path that sinners tread, or sit in the seat of scoffers, but their delight is in the law of the Lord, and on His law they meditate day and night. Many a times in our life, we take the unconditional love of God for unconditional approval. We take His love for granted, and we carry on in our life as we would want to. God loves us without conditions, but He does not approve to every human behavior. God doesn't approve of betrayal, of violence, of hatred, of suspicion, and all other expressions of evil, because they contradict His unconditional love. God's unconditional love means that God continues to love us even when we deny Him through evil things. God continues to wait for us, and as a loving parent, He never gives up loving us. So, dear brethren, let us reflect upon this one theme today, that Lord, help me never to reject You, but be a righteous person on Your path, closer to You, and always willing, wishing, dreaming, desire to respond to Your love completely, fully, totally, in ways that I can, but I should respond. Lord, I cannot afford to take Your love for granted. Amen.